Good morning to all. Yesterday I explained how we convert a bigger unit into a smaller unit. So today I am going to explain how we convert a smaller unit of time into bigger unit of time. So let's start our today's work. So heading is convert the following. And the first question is, convert 970 hours into days. So we know that there are 24 hours in a day. So student, here hours are given. So how many hours are given? 970. From 970 hours, we will make the group of 24 hours. Okay, so from here we will make group, and each group has 24 hours. So whenever we are making group from the total, that time we use division. Same thing also, whenever we are converting smaller unit to bigger unit, that time also we do division. Solution. First of all, we will write about the basic information. That is, we know that 1 day equal to 24 hours. So now, here two units are given. This one is bigger unit of time and this one is a smaller unit of time. Okay. Now we are taking 1 hour. So 1 hour equal to this 1 hour, if we are talking about the whole day, 1 day. So this 1 hour is the part of 24 hours. So here we write day. Okay. Now in question, 970 hours are given. See here, I am using division method. Okay. So they're talking about the 1 hour. So here in numerator we will write 1, and in denominator we will write about the how many hours are there in 1 day. Now, so 970 hours. These 970 hours we are going to change into days. So we know that 1 day equal to 24 hours. So from total, we are going to make group, and each group has 24 hours. So with the help of the division only. So now here I will write 970 and divided by 24. Here I will write days. So now we will do rough work. 24. First, we will write the table of 24. 24 ones are 24. 24 twos are 4. 2s are 8. 2 twos are 4. 24 threes are 4. 3s are 12. 1 is carry, and 3 twos are 6 and 7. 24 fours are 4. 4s are 16. 1 is carry. 4 twos are 8. 96. 24 fives are 5 fours are 20, 2 is carry, and 5 twos are 10, 10 plus 2, 12. So, first digit is 9 and is smaller than 24. So, we will take 2 digits from our dividend, these 2. See here, if we are taking 24 fives are, so 120, it is more than 97. So, we will take 24 fours are. 24 fours are 96. Now, student, our remainder is 7 minus 6, 1. And here we have one more number in our dividend, that is 0. So we will write 0 also. Now, student, these two numbers are less than 24. Okay. So here in our quotient, we will write one more zero, because here we are taking one more number from dividend, and after taking one more number from dividend, our remainder is not sufficient to divide. So that time we write here 10. Now our remainder is 10. So our answer is 40 days and 10 hours. So which is our remainder that we will write in hours, and which is our quotient that we will write in days. So here our answer is 40 days and 10 hours. Next question is, convert 495 hours into days. Same method we will use. We know that 1 day equal to 24 hours. And 1 hour equal to 1/24 days. Day. So 495 hours equal to 495. We will divide by 24. Here we will write days. Now we do our rough work. 24. Here we will write 495. So here I am. 24 twos are 48. 9 minus 8, 1. So one more number is left in our dividend, so we will also take. Now again this remainder is less than 24, so again I will write here 0, because whenever we are taking any number from dividend, and that after taking that number our remainder is not sufficient to divide. So that time we write 10 there. Student, जब कभी भी हम dividend से एक और number को divide करने के लिए remainder के साथ लेते हैं, और अगर वो sufficient नहीं होता है, so we write 0 here. Okay? So our answer is 20 days and 15 hours. 20 days and 15 hours. So in this way, if time is given in hours and they are asking to convert this time into days, so this method we will use.